Success, acknowledgement, fame, glory. Many of us fight for reasons like that, but you don't build a good name from one day to the next. It is necessary to work hard, even if there are stumbles and falls. It is necessary to overcome obstacles. It is necessary to have motivation, to persevere and insist. Life is a succession of battles. Job, family, friends, all of us have a current status.
Brothers! What we do in life echoes in eternity.
And also expectations for the future.
3 weeks from now, I will be harvesting my crops. Imagine where you will be, and it will be so.
However, the twists and turns of fate take us by surprise.
Greatness is a vision.
Exactly.
One cannot always do only what one likes, but those that like what they do and are proud of always doing better make more progress day by day. There are moments of quiet and hectic, decisive moments when mere good intentions are not enough. That's when life demands of us courage, boldness, creativity, and an unquenchable fighting spirit. The truth is that problems and setbacks happen more frequently than we would like. Times change, new challenges arise, and new objectives. The warriors look into the eyes of the future without fear or arrogance, but with the confidence of those who are ready for battle. Living is also being prepared for difficult situations. How we approach the difficulties is what makes the difference. Sometimes we ask, how can we cope with the radical changes that we are faced with? It's like acting a new scenario, where things we used to do so well now need to be relearned.
Strength and honor.
And how can we fight without letting go of fundamental values? And more, how do we know exactly what needs to be done at the right time? The amazing thing is that it is precisely upon facing adverse situations that many rediscover the best in themselves. Ethics, friendship, the capability to create new strategies based on experience, the talent to promote positive alliances, the spirit of leadership, the awareness of the strength that resides in true teamwork. All this comes to the fore when required by circumstances, when one knows there is an important ultimate goal. Naturally, it's not easy to give up habits, customs. It's not easy to adapt to new environments or employ resources we are not familiar with. But all warriors know that pessimism and uncertainty hold one back at moments like this. Even if the threat comes from many sides, with agility, strength, and determination, we can achieve our goals. A combination of energy and intelligence, as well as a balance between emotion and reason, are essential to success. It is a most satisfying feeling to reach the end of a task with a feeling of duty fulfilled, and receive the accolades and respect of all our colleagues, the admiration of the people we love. To hear our name spoken with pride, the pride of having seen the obstacles, the opportunity of growth, the price of being able to face life's ups and downs and win, the pride of being a winner who did not give up fundamental values.